Saint Elsinna is a really fun song. I grew up listening to a lot of Jeff Lynne produced stuff like the Traveling Wilburys and predominantly the Traveling Wilburys, but Roy Orbison, the record he produced with him. I've always loved that huge harmony and those sort of chord structures. So I had a riff, which was actually a riff my friend had written, Steve Beale. So I kind of adapted that a little bit. He knows about it, and it's fine, by the way. And then just wrote this whole song around it. Now what it's about when I was pretty unwell with alcohol abuse and drug abuse, you know, I'd have a party and have friends over and then, you know, run and go home and have a hangover and get on with their lives. And I'd sort of spend the next few days on my own, kind of keeping the party going. And at the time, I was having a really great time. You know, it was a lot of fun. I mean, it was just on my own and listening to music, often my own music, you know. But of course, it was ultimately, you know, very sad, you know. So it's, but the song itself is pretty quirky and upbeat and a lot of fun. You know, a really beautiful bridge, which is that Jeff Lynne influence. But yeah, it's a sad song, but it's like, it's facetious. It's very sad, but it's sung from a place of fuck you, I don't care, you know, which is the kind of attitude, you know, you have when you're affected, you know. I love it, it's a fun song.